Friday, September 6th. Donuts with Dad, my second one. Donuts good, Dad? Good.
Did you eat some of your breakfast?
Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You brush your teeth and all that?
Yeah.
So Jakey,
what happened to Frosty last night? Who's he with now?
My Nana.
And Auntie Kim.
Yeah.
And what happened when Frosty went into the house?
Frosty jumped on Auntie Kim.
Started doing what to her?
Kissing her.
With his lovely poopy breath. Because he loved it. And he's like, oh, kiss me, Auntie Kim. I have crap breath. And remember how he was on the stairs looking out like a king? Jakey, was he crying when we left?
No.
Was he like happy?
Yeah.
Yeah, he fits in there, right?
Yeah.
All right. Today's Donuts with Dad. We got book fair, a lot of good things happening. And so, Jakey, let's hear a nice Frosty joke.
What did Frosty say to the stairs?
What did Frosty say to the sticks? I think I know.
No, stairs.
Oh, what did Frosty say to the stairs? What?
I'm the king. Put your heads up.
I like that. I'm the king. Put your heads up. Put your heads up. Very nice, Jakey. Hey, Jakey, I got a joke. What did Frosty say to Grandpa's ankle? Piss on you, mummies!
Yeah, but soon we are having muffins with mom.
Even the moms. Wait, what was that? Kind of sounded like Bigfoot was walking.
See you later. Yummy donuts. Mm.